Hello all, this is Rachel here with the eighth question of season 203. The category is North American history, and the question is as follows. Which early American settlement, established in 1607 in Virginia, became the first permanent English colony in North America and played a pivotal role in the survival and expansion of the English presence in the New World? I look forward to receiving your answers, game on.
I don't know.